What's up, everybody? Once again, it's Brand Man Sean, and this video is gonna be pretty short. However, it's really important. It's inspired from a video that I did before. I'll put a link to that in the description below, just talking about the fact that DistroKid allows you to put cover songs on Spotify. I know a lot of people didn't even think you could do that. They didn't know you could do that. The information to that will be in the link in the description below. But what's more important is when you do cover songs for services like this, for them to actually approve it and put it on places like Spotify, it cannot be something called a medley or mashup. I learned this from talking to a guy at DistroKid, and what he explained was DistroKid outsources the approval process through a company called Louder. And what Louder does is they make sure that you don't have multiple songs that are being mixed into one song. So what's an example? I guess a perfect example is just the fact that there might be a really hot song on the radio, and pretend that's an original hot song right now. And then you decide that you want to do a cover of that song and then post it on Spotify. Cool, you do a cover of that song, your own interpretation of that song, post it on Spotify. That's cool. However, you can't take that artist's one song and then take another song from that artist and try to mix them all into one song. Or you can't take a song from Beyonce, Adele, Triple X, and Lil Pump and put them all into one song. You can't take multiple songs and try to mix them into one either. And a third point is you can't take samples and get those approved either. So I know that might be a little confusing, so I'm gonna say it one more time. Now, one, you can put a cover song on Spotify. You can use DistroKid. Louder also does this stuff separately, I believe. But that song has to be a cover of just that song in and of itself. But you can't mix two songs into one. So you can't do Lil Pump's Gucci Gang and you can't do Migos Versace all in one song. But not only that, you can't even take two different songs from the same artist and put it in one song. And last but not least, you cannot use samples and get those approved when you do it through these platforms. So those still can't necessarily be on Spotify because those samples have to be approved by the people who hold the rights to those songs, if that makes sense. So I might have a song that I'm singing and then it has a beat to it, but that beat contains samples. That right there is gonna be a no-no. And that's it. I hope that's pretty clear. If you have questions, just ask them in the link in the description below, and maybe I'll be able to find somebody who will help you from over at DistroKid or Louder or one of these types of companies to be able to get involved and give expert advice on this subject. Because I'm just a messenger trying to make it as clear as possible from all the things I learned when it comes to this type of stuff. But as always, I hope it's useful. So if you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you like it, you might as well share it. And if you're not subscribed, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button.